I look like a crackhead right now, but I came to the nail salon and I got a set of French. This is my nails. And I love them. The man, the man did such a good job with making sure he got like the shape of the French right. I love them, I love them, I love them. $125, I got a pedicure too, but I love them. Hi everyone, so welcome back to my channel. This is my first Christmas anything wrapping. I have a box in the back there that I am currently gonna wrap. And I just feel like it's gonna take so much wrapping paper, but it is also a huge box and I need it wrapped. I had bought these three wrapping papers. I don't really know what the theme is, but I guess I'll just use the bigger one just because I need more. I hope it doesn't run out because I'm not trying to mix and match. This looks like enough. So I'm trying to see if I can wrap it. I'm not gonna see what it is because I don't know when this video is gonna go out. I also, oh, this is textured, it's so nice. I also still have gifts for my goddaughter underneath the tree, and honestly, I feel like I'm gonna put it in a bag. Last year I was in the mood to wrap this, wrap that. This year, not so much. I can't even lie, not so much. So yeah. So guys, this is what the gift looks like, and then I put some little things for my goddaughter in that blue bag right there and wrote her name on there. But I ended up running out of the initial wrapping paper, so I had to mix it with this one, but it looks great, honestly. And that's all that's underneath the tree for now. So yeah. Hi everybody. Oh, my battery's dying. I have not vlogged in over 2 weeks, but I just went downstairs. I'll tell you right now that it's 12:42 a.m. I was off yesterday at this point, and I slept from like 9 o'clock to maybe 1 p.m. and then I woke up cleaning up the kitchen, packing away some food and like Tupperware and stuff like that, and washing the dishes, and then I ate and I went back to sleep, and I woke up maybe 9 o'clock, 9:45 p.m. because I have an alarm that goes off today because it's trash day. So I woke up and I was just laying in bed the entire time, and then I remembered that I got a message from Amazon that I had something delivered. So I had to go downstairs for it. So I have a few things. This I had bought from Target. Oh, it's so different. But I bought this from the Children's Place. They don't really go. Because of course, I had seen these on Black Friday or sometime like that, and I didn't buy them. And then I waited too long. And then when I went to buy it, man, size was sold out, so that didn't happen. But this Swiffer wet jet. And this is supposed to be the mop and everything, and it looks like I keep buying everything else except the freaking mop. I already bought the little pads, the wet pads. Maybe this is the mop. funny enough, my package was just sitting outside. I don't know how this man didn't see it. I'm telling you, men have tunnel vision or they're blind. It looks like it's the mop. I don't have time to set up right now. Also, my friend bought me an Alexa for Christmas, and I still haven't even set it up yet, which is so crazy. All the time she keeps asking, oh, did you set up the Alexa? And I'm like, no, and I don't even have a reason, except for like just being plain lazy, why I have not set it up yet. I took it out of the box, I downloaded the app. It's literally the easiest thing left to do. I still have not done that yet. Pretty self-explanatory. I feel scammed. Then we put it together and switch. Connect. Okay, there's the bottom. It's pretty user friendly. There you go. Switch all down, so. Literally telling me that my battery is like basically dead right now. This is the Swiffer. And I guess, I mean, obviously, I put this little potion back inside, like so. And then, I don't really know how the rest of it works. And then I guess you put the pad on it and spray this button to make it work. But we set it up. So that's great. So I need to break down the box now. And tomorrow we're going to try this out. These are little pads. They smell like something. I just don't know what. So. Put that on the floor. I should have done this before because, yeah. Just be stained upward. Though, I used to nanny for some. I used to nanny for some people at one point. Oops. And they had a Swiffer. They had the little flimsy one though. Not this stuff. So, it's basically just sticking on there. So I opened them out and they look fine and everything. I think they should fit him. I want my money back. Kind of matter right now. But yeah. But these are mine. So I'm either going to end up buying myself a pair of this or buying him a pair of this. I don't really know. Maybe that none of that happens. But anyways, that's all we have.